The school opened recently, but today we can say that it's one of the best private boarding schools. Okay, listen up. You're not to trespass here. The building is being renovated. This is a 19th century historic building.
Look! All this is to call upon Queen of Spades.
Let's summon her.
Its first owner was Countess Obolinskaya. She murdered 19 children in 2 years.
Queen of Spades? Queen of Spades? Queen of Spades?
Mom? Let me see it.
Don't touch it!